Welcome back. Thanks very much for joining me today. A bit more activity around the Parliament today. There's a few more MPs and ministers and staff getting organised for the year ahead, which is great to see. I had Minister Paula Bennett in the electorate yesterday. She's doing a really full-on roadshow around New Zealand, really promoting the green paper on vulnerable children. So yesterday we met with some people in the workforce in Tokoroa, predominantly a group of men, which was really interesting. They didn't say a lot at the time, but it would be really interesting to be a fly on the wall in their smokos over the next few days, because there were some pretty provocative statements that the minister made. And that's the whole idea about this green paper, is putting some questions, putting some statements out there about how much New Zealanders are willing to trade off of their own sort of rights and freedoms in order to protect those very vulnerable children and stopping them from being harmed. So it's a really great debate, and I really want to encourage more people to engage in it. In the afternoon, we had a session, a brilliant session at REAP in Taupo. Really wide range of people attended, and it was a workshop in terms of people worked in groups, really sort of took one of the questions from the green paper, and it was just fascinating to see where they went with it. You know, range of doctors, Plunkett nurses, teachers, those involved with early childhood education, church groups, social service agencies, you know, strengthening families, child, youth and families, so government agencies. It was a real cross-section. And my sort of challenge to them at the end of it was, you know, don't just make this more about a talk fest, actually put something in a submission to us. And the deadline for the submissions is the 28th of February. People can make submissions. There's a camper van going around New Zealand, so you can basically get on video, make an oral submission. There's a postcard. It's a very simple little postcard. So if you only want to write one sentence or even one word, please do it, because it will count. If you're into the sector and you work in the sector, there is the more substantial book of questions, and so you may choose to write a thesis on it. We don't really mind whether you want to write a word or a book. What is really important is that New Zealanders, whether they have any interest at all, which really is all of us, whether you work in the sector or whether you just are interested, to have your say. Because what happens from the green paper is all of those views are compiled, goes into a white paper, that then becomes really the government's thinking and where we want to go, and the creation of a 10-year action plan and legislation to fit. What we don't want to have is people who come back and say, oh, didn't know you were going to do that. That affects me as a parent. I'm a good parent. How come you've encroached on information about my family? Well, now's your chance. Now's your chance to have your say, so I really encourage you to do that. What I'm going to do in the Taupo electorate over February is have some smaller discussion groups, give you the opportunity to come and have a similar workshop and share some views, debate it with other people, but for goodness sakes, really get involved and have some fantastic debates and conversations, because you've got another month to do that. Talking about debates in Taupo at the Shed tomorrow night, Thursday night, 7 o'clock, the Backbench Show is on its summer tour in Taupo, so if you're around, come and join us. It'll be a great night. Final thing is, kids of course are back to school next week. It will mean that there are more cars on the road. Just take a bit of care, particularly on the Tuesday and Wednesday when kids are back at school, and just to be, you know, looking out for them. As a mum, it's always a busy time getting your kids organised for the school year ahead, but probably for some of you there's also possibly a bit of relief that the end of the school holidays is nigh. So we'll catch up with you next week. Thanks.